It's the most common shark in the Caribbean, and not only does it almost never attack anybody, but it's the most popular shark for shark diving. I'm Jonathan Bird, and this is Shark Academy. The Caribbean reef shark looks like a Galapagos shark or a gray reef shark, but it's only found in the Caribbean or the tropical Western Atlantic. It reaches over 10 feet long and 150 pounds, which doesn't sound like much until you've seen one in person. They're about this big around, and let me tell you, in person, it's a pretty imposing shark. Strangely enough, it's the most popular shark in the world for shark diving operations. Thousands of divers have seen these sharks being fed by dive operations all over the Caribbean. Don't be fooled by the grandpa appearance, yeah, with a mouth like this, because there's thousands of teeth in that mouth. So here's the irony. In spite of being one of the most popular sharks in the world for shark diving operations, it's one of the least studied sharks in the Requiem shark family. Research has shown that one single Caribbean reef shark is worth as much as $40,000 a year to countries like the Bahamas, where shark tourism brings in money. And yet, to a fisherman, a shark is only worth maybe $50 for its fins or its meat. So which is better, $50 or $40,000? Reef sharks are worth a lot of money to tourism, and this is just one of the reasons why people like me think they should be protected. I've been on many different shark feeds in the Caribbean where they're feeding 30 or 40 Caribbean reef sharks. They're actually pretty well behaved in a group. They're not trying to bite each other. They're not having a feeding frenzy. They're certainly not looking at the divers as food. They're really more like a big bunch of rowdy puppies getting something to eat. They're not killers. They're just fish. Well, that's the Caribbean reef shark. And you know, you're never gonna graduate from Shark Academy if you keep skipping class. So hit the subscribe button down there and never miss another Shark Academy. And don't forget to check out our other shark-related videos on our channel. I'm Jonathan Bird. This is Shark Academy.